From his family members to sports persons to Bollywood and the Southern cinema world, actor-politician Rajinikanth got birthday wishes galore as he turned 68 on Wednesday. Celebrities hailed him as the one and only superstar who has had an inspirational journey. Here's what the celebrities wrote. Amitabh Bachchan wrote, "Happy birthday Rajini, friend, colleague and a sensation ever." Dhanush wrote, "Happy birthday my Talaiwa, the most beautiful human being I have met in my life. The first bench fans humble wishes to the unexplainable phenomenon this country has ever seen. Love you Talaiwa, superstar the only one." Mahesh Babu wrote, "Here's wishing the man who has been an inspiration for generations, Rajinikanth sir, a very happy birthday. Wish you good health and happiness always." Akshay Kumar wrote, "A dream co-star and a legend in every right. You are an epitome of simplicity and it was an absolute honor to work with you." A.R. Murugados, "Happy birthday Talaiwa. My best wishes for your good health and happiness. You're the icon of style and humility." Abhishek Bachchan wrote, "Happy birthday Talaiwa. Have a wonderful year, Rajini uncle." Sachin Tendulkar tweeted, "Many, many happy returns of the day, Talaiwa. Wishing you a healthy and a blessed year ahead, Rajinikanth sir." Tamanna Bhatia wrote, "Happy birthday to cinema's biggest superstar Akka Talaiwa." Preeti Jacinta wrote, "Wishing the one and only superstar Rajinikanth a very happy birthday. Your dynamic style and personality has always inspired us. Wish you great health and happiness always." Virendra Sehwag tweeted, "Many, many happy returns of the day to a man who rules hearts of fans across the globe and is an inspiration for many." Sama Ali, daughter of ace designer and film director Meera Ali and filmmaker Muzaffar Ali, is set to tie the knot with childhood beau Keshav Sanand on Wednesday. There will be a nikah ceremony followed by feras as per Hindu traditions, keeping up the Ganga Jamuni culture of Awadh, say the parents. The daughter of Umrao Jan director Syed Muzaffar Ali and Meera Ali, Sama is future custodian of the brand house of Kutwara and responsible for the fresh energy infused in it. The would-be bride will be recreate past heirloom shararas and kararas along with her mother Meera, coupling them with custom-made jewellery along with some of her family's heirlooms. Sharing the moment when love struck, Sama told INS, "Keshav and I have been friends for over 10 years and have been dating for almost 7 years. We knew very early on that we want to spend our lives together. I guess we feel grown up enough to take this step now. We were in the same school, which is how we met." Is she going to continue her association with the brand house of Kutwara post-wedding too? On which she said, "I'll continue to be a part of Kutwara in the same manner, but I'm also keen to explore my own creative identity in other ways through collaborations with interesting people or other side projects," says Sama.
The 18th edition of ITA Award was starry affair, but the one who grabbed all the limelight at an event was controversy queen Rakhi Sawant and her would-be husband, internet sensation Deepak Kalal. As usual, Rakhi Sawant made a shimmery bold appearance at the red carpet and put a strange fruit hat on her head. Seeing both of them, you will not stop laughing. Talking about her Hawa Hawaii look, Rakhi said,
"Actually, ye mera naya look hai, Hawa Hawaii look.
और ये लुक जो है वो मैंने डिजाइन किया है डेफिनेटली
हाँ एक्चुअली मैं एकदम अपने आप को रसीली देखना चाहती हूँ ज्यूसी फ्रूटी
दीपक कलाल कमेंटेड ऑन राखी ड्रेस एंड देयर न्यू ईयर प्लान्स
राखी जी ने जो ड्रेस पहना हुआ है तो मैं एक्साइटेड कम और एक्साइटेड ज्यादा फील कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि राखी बहुत ही हॉट है और मैंने ये ड्रेस डिजाइन किया है उसमें बनाना मिसिंग है बट चिंता करने की जरूरत नहीं वो बनाना मैं ऐड कर दूंगा डार्लिंग
इट्स टू बनाना
राखी को उल्लू बनाना ज्यादा पसंद है
जी मुझे बनाना नहीं मुझे उल्लू बनाना ज्यादा पसंद है मैं एक अंगूर हूँ और मेरे साथ ये लंगूर है जी और अंगूर आप देख ही सकते हैं
लेकिन ये लंगूर उसको गुड़ खिलाने वाला है क्योंकि मैं ही वो लंगूर हूँ जो राखी सावंत को गुड़ खिला सकता हूँ
31st नाइट को भी सब लोग आ
डेफिनेटली और हमारी शादी होने जा रही है मलिबू बीच पे तो आप अगर डैशिंग हो तो जरूर वो शादी
बीच मलाड़ में नहीं है हाँ एलए में है
या लॉस एंजलिस में ये शादी होगी तो आप सब बाराती बनकर आना
अकॉर्डिंग टू देम दे आर गोइंग टू गेट मैरिड इन एलए ऑन 31st ऑफ दिसंबर We have already seen Sunny Leone his journey from being an adult star to landing into Bollywood through the two seasons of Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story of Sunny Leone, premiered on Zee Originals. Now, hopefully, next year we'll get to see the season 3 of this series. Yes, during an award function, when Sunny was asked about her New Year plans, she said,
"Well, this year, I believe we're going to be doing, hopefully doing season 3 of Cutting Teeth Core, which will be very exciting. And I have 2 South films that I'm signed for and a Hindi film, so it's going to be a busy year."
She's married to Daniel Weber and the couple has 3 children. They adopted a girl child, Nisha, in 2017. In March 2018, they had extended their family by including 2 more children, sons, Noah and Asher, via surrogacy. Talking about her Christmas and New Year plans, Sunny said,
"Now on to Christmas. I'm very excited. It's the first year that I get to see my daughter in a Christmas concert singing Jingle Bells. So that's my plan, and I can't wait to see it."
After the release of Mera Naam 2 and Isak Bazi, which also stars Salman Khan, the Zero Makers have released Katrina Kaif's special dance number Husn Parcham today. The song has been composed by Ajay Atul and crooned by Bhumi Trivedi and Raja Kumari. It is choreographed by Bosco. At the song launch, Katrina expressed excitement and said,
"I'm super excited about the song. This is a kind of just a super, super fun song, working again with Bosco after a long time. And it's just about celebrating being a woman. It's about celebrating beauty. It's about celebrating yourself and just having a really good time."
She also told about the amount of hard work she put in this dance number and said,
"You know, actually for this song, because of a few constraints, we didn't put as many hours, but you know, Anand said one thing and Bosco said one thing to me when we started. This song, just have fun. This song, just dance for yourself."
Katrina's retro avatar, sporting curly hair, bronzer and a knotted bobby blouse, stands out among all her looks. The new song Husn Parcham is yet another testimonial to her dancing skills. Helmed by Anand L. Rai, the film also stars Anushka Sharma as a NASA scientist with cerebral palsy and traces the journey of a man, Bawa, played by Shah Rukh Khan, from Meerut to the glitzy world of glamour. The film is set to hit the theatres ahead of Christmas on December 21, 2018.